Now we learn about using bone mass. Yes, here I have explained you in detail in our previous chapter about bone mass, demass, using of brackets, everything. So same rule will be followed over here. But just a quick revision of that, using bone mass. The word bone mass, I repeat, the word bone mass in an abbreviation, yes, formed by taking the initial letter of the six operations, that is bracket of division, multiplication, addition, subtraction. So according to the rule of bone mass, working must be done in order corresponding to the letter in the word bone mass. I have taught you this in a better way, wherein I explained you about the brackets of division, multiplication, addition and subtraction. That is, bone mass is an abbreviation of all these words. So you have to be use this rule one after another according to bone mass. So whenever there is a complex expression, you have to. So in complex expression, you need not to worry which one should be solved first. So here, a simpler way, that is bone mass to be used. Then after brackets and their removal, brackets are of four kinds, that is bar bracket, circular bracket, curly brackets, square brackets. And these are the removal in the order, firstly bar, then circular, small bracket also called as, then curly bracket, and lastly square or big bracket, keeping in consideration of the sign given before them. So yes, we have to consider the sign also, like division, multiplication, addition and subtraction, and also use the bracket in their order, firstly bar, then circular, then curly, and then square bracket. It should be used according to their order. Now let's start with exercise 4D. In that we are having the difference bracket, the different bracket with different sign, that is expression. So firstly we'll try to solve the first 6 plus curly bracket 3 by 4 plus circular 3 by 4 minus 1 by 3 circular close curly bracket close. So we'll start. This is the question. 6 plus. Now students, be careful in this. Firstly we'll solve this circular bracket. The rest of the number will remain same. Plus 3 by 4, so 3 by 4 will remain same. Plus minus 1 by 3. So circular bracket goes off. Now here these are the numbers given over here. Now we'll write 6. Nothing means 1. Plus 4 by 3. Plus. So 3 by 4. Plus minus 1 by 3. All the numbers in one form. Now, whenever there is addition or subtraction between two fractions, can we able to do it directly? No. Firstly, we have to convert the unlike fractions into like fraction, and then making the denominator same. Then only we can go with the further. So, make the denominator same. Okay. So here I can see simply the number 1, 3, 4 and 3. Yes, so 3, 4. So LCM will be 12. So LCM of this number like 1, 3, 4, 3 is 12. Now we'll write, multiply each number, each fraction to make the denominator same. So what should I multiply by 12? Yeah, 1 by 12, 6 by 12. Plus, what should I multiply 3 by 4 to get 12? Yeah, 4. 3 fours are. So 4 both in numerator as well as denominator. 3 by 4, what should I multiply? 4 threes are 12 and here also 3. Minus 1 by 3. So here 4 and 4. Nextly, 6 into 12, 72 by 12. 4 fours are 16 by 12. Plus 3 threes are 9 by 12. Minus 1 fours are 4 by 12. So made the denominator same. So denominator is 12. Write the denominator same. All the numbers together like 72 plus 16 plus 9 minus 4. So 97 minus 4 by 12. So I can write here 93 by 12. Now denominator is smaller or lesser than the numerator. So when the denominator is lesser than the numerator, try to cut it if it is possible. If not, then divide it. Yeah, cutting is possible in the table of 3. So cancellation. 3 fours are 12. 3 threes are 9. 3 ones are 3. 31 and 4. So now I'll write here 31 by 4. Then 4 denominator is lesser than the numerator. Mixed fraction. 4 sevens are 28. 3 in the remainder and divisor 4. Question remainder upon divisor. So 4 sevens are 28. 28 plus 3, 31. 31 by 4. Mixed fraction. Why it is we have converted into mixed fraction? Because 31 by 4 is an improper fraction. Whenever improper fraction is seen, you have to convert into mixed fraction. Now the next question that we'll solve, that is question number 5. 12 1 by 2 minus 8 1 by 2 plus curly bracket 9 minus circular 5 minus 3 minus 2, bracket close. We'll try to solve this. 12 1 by 2 mixed fraction convert into improper, that is 12 2s are 24 plus 1, 25 by 2 minus 8 1 by 2 will become 17 by 2, why 8 2s are 16, 16 plus 1, 17 by 2 plus 9 minus 5. But see, firstly we have to solve this bar bracket. So 3 minus 2 will become 1. So 1 bracket goes off. This is nothing new, we have already done in a previous chapter. Five minus 1 4, again one bracket goes off. 25 by 2 minus 17 by 2 minus, so see, just students, 9 minus 4, 5. So here will 9 minus 4, 5. So actually this bracket should goes off. Okay. So directly the number will come 17 minus 2, 17 by 2 minus 5. I'll write in a simpler form. See, 25 by 2 minus 17 by 2 minus 5. Okay. So this step you may cancel if you want. Then 25 by 2 minus 17 by 2 minus 5. Nothing in the denominator, which means 1. So 17 by 2 minus 5 by 1. Now we'll try to solve all the brackets and then remove it. For example, 25 by 2 minus 17 by 2 minus minus. So here plus minus minus 15 by 1. Now in this, we have to make the denominator same. So LCM is equal to 2. We'll try to this make this 2 denominator same, that is 25 by 2 minus 17 by 2 minus 5 multiply by 2. Making the denominator same, 25 by 2 minus 17 by 2 minus 5 2s are 10 by 2. 2, keeping the same, 25 minus 17 minus 10. So 25 minus 17 minus 10. Try to solve it. Now from this exercise 4D, try to solve any four sum from your choice. We have already done 2 sums, except those 2. Try to solve any 4 of your choice, and you have better option that you can solve it full as for your practice. But I suggest, yes, you are vacant, so try to solve the whole, but any 4 is compulsory except those 2 what we have done. And I expect that you all are writing all the sums that I am giving you for practice, and also writing down the sums that we are doing together. That's it for today. Thank you. Stay safe.